Tehdessä.
Nu keit for the sauce. Mä jon puntak. Lot of has been raining since last video and lot has happened also here. We are now only focusing feet for this pen and I have been working 10 to 12 hours every day. Plastering has done. We have a helpers, I put video for that. And final step before piglets, maybe this afternoon or tomorrow, is this 2x4 here. It's glued with concrete. Later I put this down, and later I will build Kavajan bamboo fence here later. But otherwise, pretty much ready here. Need to also, this has been, this door, I'm a little worried about this. This wall is not so, I can't do anything, but I think big bubbles can do, so I make a frame here in up. Here is coming the another, here is coming another little bamboo shelter roof, and I connect this door for the bamboo, I connect it in there in up. Here is no need some big door, but just for nighttime, yes, there is this is like our piglets bedroom, and this is living room. I have to improve this also, of course, and clean it. I was thinking I want a horse, but I don't know how to ride. I have this. I think it's zoom. There is a nice horse, little one. Goat, cow, and that bird I don't know, but it's white bird. That is how animals living together here. We need some help for transportation for feeds. One sow is eating 50 kilos tahop, what is corn waste and vegetables. Quite much, and I don't want to carry always because I'm so lazy. True is that I'm so sick. Otherwise, my health is good, but my back is always because I broke it. I was 29 or so, 28. I don't remember. I broke it my back, and it's not coming back. So I have to be a little careful that I can walk. There is two bones as broken in my back rib. Yeah. So I have to remember always that. But I'm losing my weight, that is helping. If I lose in 30 kilos, I can carry anyway 30 kilos. Yes, that's the man's luggage. Okay. In house, I haven't done anything. We have now one coconut, but it's not enough. We need lumber more. Hope this weekend we get new good news for that, and then we can continue after this is finished. But this is not need much, because after today, I think today is coming two helpers for us. So we can finish this, and then it's ready for the piglets. I make a door like that also on the side or something similar. I just little using time. I make a joint like this. I think it's strong for the door. There I put the kavajan for the door. And it's coming every day more and more hurry to put another pen here for the source. So work is definitely stopping. Here is quite much work more. But it's good. I think I just getting lazy if I don't have a work, so better keep busy myself. My wife can't handle it if I am lazy, because I am all over always. Nice day. Yesterday was sunny day, but otherwise has raining whole week. Sometimes more, sometimes less, but no storm anymore. That is good. All typhoons in this winter time in Philippines is going to Japan. Bad to them. I'm sorry for them, but. Okay, we continue here without typhoons or earthquake. Yes, that's the way. Short update like that this time. I hope you have a good day. Remember, smile and get love so much that you can share a lot of love for everyone.